thankfully we're here today. The community of Pembroke's been putting up with this drug house for the last, since 2013 is when SCAN was first notified of this house. SCAN investigators came out, did an investigation where they obtained drug activity. However, the renters and everybody in this premise was vacated, and SCAN didn't take any legislative action at that time. Then in mid-July, complainants contacted SCAN again, several complainants from this community indicating the drug activity had picked up once again, and SCAN reopened a file on this and started their investigation. You know, this is up there, this is top five. I mean, we Calgary Police Service, and they'll speak to that, but there was 98 calls for service in the last 2 years. That's substantial. That's a huge drain on police resources, and like a huge win for the community here today. You know, I'll reiterate this again, it's absolutely invaluable that the community participate in this process. This allows the community, it's one more tool, but it allows the community to take their community back. It empowers them to do so, and again, it's invaluable.